Westmoreland County coverage now. The Warriors of Penn-Trafford travel to Hempfield to spar with the Spartans. And we'll begin with the Warriors on offense. Senior quarterback Zach Emmerich out of the shotgun. Fires right down the middle. And the diving grab by senior Dylan Stewart. Penn-Trafford out in front early. Protection for Emmerich, very good. Later in the quarter, just with a quick release to Tyler Dudek. Nice grab. Another Penn-Trafford touchdown. It is 14-0. But Hempfield has some offense of its own out of the shotgun. Number 21, Travis Day, shaking and baking and scoring. There's the touchdown. They cut the lead to 7. But then watch this. Manny Simpson gets the call and watch him just blow up the would-be tackler. Ouch. But of course, that's Manny being Manny. And that defender, he's going to feel it in the morning. Penn-Trafford with an impressive win tonight, 45-14.